Hello everybody, and welcome to my first video in Daisy's Town. Today, and we've let Timmy out for his birthday, and we've finished off some finishing touches. So, Timmy's had his presents, and now we're going to show him the firework display. He's had his cake as well, so you've missed out on a lot of it, sadly. But, yeah, we're just going to show him the firework display and say hello to all the other villagers then. That's sadly pretty much ended, or we'll play some party games. Look at that, Timmy! Timmy? Don't seem very interested. Let's try again, maybe he didn't hear. Timmy! Come on, look over here! Look, we've got you lots of fireworks for your birthday. Timmy! Oh, Timmy, come on! Yeah, he had two dogs for his birthday from me, if you remember in the last episode. Yeah, I think in a bit we'll go and say hello to Smooky, Lexi, whatever her name was. There we go. So, we'll say hello to Lexi Smooch now after these last fireworks, okay? How many are left? Oh, okay, so I'm just going to go and say hello to Lexi Smooch. And then I'll be back, Timmy. I think Timmy's just run off. No, I'm not being my fashionable duck with the blaze rod. Now I've got a better way to get up, to be honest. No. Cause ugly mean gorilla blew it all up. But actually, it turns out that no, the ugly mean gorilla isn't very mean anymore. Cause I actually met him between the videos. And it turned out that he was just like, hello Lexi Smooch, are you waiting for me? It turns out that it was actually an accident, that he didn't actually mean to do it, that, well, he shouldn't have meant to do it anyway. Hello Lexi Smooch. I'm just checking that she can't get over there. So I do not want you falling down that pit. Anyway, so Lexi Smooch, give us a smooch. Mwah. There we go. Let's put a bit of chirp on instead of listening to this all the time. How many music discs? She collects music discs and carrots. There's party in here. Look at my fancy duck dancing. Look, Smooch was joining in. There we go. Dear me. That made me dizzy. Okay, we've got to go. We've got to go over there because there's a new birthday party happening. See you later, Lexi Smooch. I'd invite you along if I could, but there's nowhere to get you out of here except from kill you and respawn you. I'm sorry, Lexi Smooch, but see you later. Bye! Bye, Lexi Smooch. Oh, dear. I think Lexi Smooch is sad because she can't see me anymore. But let's go back to Timmy. Timmy hasn't actually seen around, like, seeing some of the things, so I'm gonna like show him around like the big Happy Timmy, like I might have a silly joke about it. And Timmy, I dropped a lot of wheat as well while I was farming for Timmy's birthday. Camouflage clack. Oh, you're the baby with no name. Oh, he is. He's grown up. I remember he wore. He wore lovely clothes. Oh. Timmy! Timmy loves Poppy! Yay! In the house. Hello, Timmy. If you come out here, I've got something to show you from his best friend, girl. Timmy, do you want me to end up punching you? Timmy! I'll just break the house. You know what? Because this house is very ugly, isn't it? I mean, be honest. These houses are very ugly. Because villagers only have short arms and they never do anything, do they? Look, Timmy, look around the corner. Hap Tim. That's what I always call you, Hap Tim. And this is the chance. Have I done anything wrong? What's wrong with Timmy? Look at him. I know. I'll set up some more fireworks. That should do the trick. Timmy, my special blazer and fireworks. Timmy, I'm doing my special blazer and fireworks now. Timmy, look. Timmy, look over here. There we go. I think Poppy's more interested, isn't she? Did you see her? Just look at her, looking at the cake. Yeah, cause Poppy's always been greedy. Let's get some lovely ones. I think we've got rid of all like the creeper ones now. The creeper face, the pink creeper face ones. Wow. There we go. What's wrong, Timmy? You don't seem like a very interested... Let's go into a shop. Timmy, stop running away from me. I need to talk to you. Timmy. Hi. What's wrong, Timmy? Emeralds and arrows are good. Bobby, we need a bit of time alone. Go, 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 Tim. I'm sorry, Bobby. I'm sorry, sorry. Get away. Get away, Tess. Dad is very cheeky, isn't he? Go away. Leave Dan alone! Sorry about that. Timmy, I need to talk to you. What's wrong?
Well, I am going away to a far, far place. I didn't want to tell you because I miss you. I'd miss you.
Oh, no. I can't do without you.
I know. But it's about time I move on. I just came here. Being an old coward, not knowing about the village. Now I decided to move on because I just kept down here for a few nights. And then I decided to live here. I'm going to a very cold snowing place. The Ice Crystal Palace place, apparently, but there's no Ice Crystal Palace.
Okay, but what am I going to do without you? I mean, you're my best friend, Timmy. It's a good job you're not walking away. You're just keeping still, though.
I'm gonna miss you. That's why you haven't been too happy about this birthday party.
No, that's fine.
I know.
Because I did the same as you and just took it out in this village to look after me, I'm coming with you.
Thanks. I've got to go earlier than you because I've already packed my stuff. When you have to pack your stuff, I'll put map coordinates for you.
Well, thank you, Timmy. Aww. Okay, so that is the end of seeing this village. And don't worry, if you're not worrying, if you are already worrying, this is not the end of the series. The only thing that's going to change is the name of the series and what the the place where I'm spending my time is going to look like. So, Timmy said it's an Ice Crystal Palace place. Oh, hello, Timmy. Handshake. Boom. You weren't ready. Boom. There we go. You were ready this time. So, he said he'd give me map coordinates. Yeah? Oh. There you go.
Here's your map coordinates. I put them on the end of your blaze rod.
Thank you, Timmy. Oh, yeah, I can see a bit of writing on there. Anyway, so, yeah. And I know what this... That's the one, the only block. What the gorilla, ugly gorilla used to escape. No, where you go. No, he's left horrible dirt. He's left his dirt. Well, that was before. Now he's not the bad, ugly, horrible, mean gorilla. So I met him. I was having a wonder and I saw him over there trying to repair. Not over there, where? Over there. He's trying to repair. So, yeah. And I had a talk with him and apparently he's just a no-hoper. So, and that he's found his home in a new village and he's never going to be blown up any more houses again. And he said he'd repair the house, but I said it doesn't matter because I can do it. Anyway, so, yeah, I think Timmy's gone now. Yeah, Timmy's gone. So, I think he might leave his dogs here just so it's not, a hard journey for them. So, yeah, I think it's about time we go now. So, on the end of my blade rod. Okay, I'm just reading. Okay, on the end of my blade. Okay, on the end of my blade rod. So, forward east, turn left after 50 yards. Okay, anyway, that is the end of this video here. And the series will still go on, but it will be a different name. We will carry on with, like, number 4 will be the next video where the name of the series has changed. Just in case I haven't told you, because I can't remember, the name of this series is going to be Daisy's Icy Land, or Daisy's Icy, something along those lines, Daisy's Icy Land. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye! Bye!